Hi guys, and welcome back to ARK. So, I know that this video is late because I'm actually recording on the day it's supposed to go out. I got sick yesterday and had a migraine and stuff, so I just went to bed. But we are doing something super exciting today. And I would also like to announce that ARK is now going to be going back to, or going to, I guess, every other day uploads. It just works out better for this now because it's getting a bit more grindy, so I'm not having enough time to prepare between episodes and stuff like that. And I'd also like to focus on a few different other series, but look at this. 3 deathworm horns. Do you know what that means? It means it's bug repellent time, and it means it's mantis taming time. So, I actually set up some crops down below, down there. And we are going to make our bug repellent. So this could go terribly wrong. And knowing me, it probably will. So you can make 3 of these. So I only have these 2 crops down there and the greenhouse isn't anywhere near done. But I figure why not start growing stuff, even if it doesn't have the greenhouse effectiveness, just grow it anyway. Because it's easier to do that. And yeah, so we're going to give it a go. So I think you only need 3 deathworm horns for any mantis, but we're going to go with whatever mantis we can find. And we're going to chuck these back in the fridge. Also, I tried to breed another Tapahara, but I couldn't imprint on it because it wanted mantis kibble, I think. Something like that. I'm going to give this one to Tort. He, put his hand up for it, so, yes. We do need to get some food before we go. So let's just come out here quickly. Where are you, buddy? Do a turn. Whoa! Got some narcotics there, buddy. There we go, we'll take the yellow ones. Alright, let's just transfer the rest of the stuff into him. So, for those that don't know, a mantis... Also, I got a rocket homing missile blueprint, which is kind of cool. Mantis... a passive tame. So, that's what we will be doing, is passively taming them. We've got the bug repellent, we've got that. We are actually going to go out on the Rexes because they don't get noticed as much. So we need a Tori as well. I just wanted to quickly go get the saddle because we've got one of those too. But yeah, so we're going to see how this goes. I don't know, it could go terribly wrong. It could not. You just never know. But we do have a saddle for the mantis, so we don't actually have to learn one. Actually, it should be this one, I think. It might even be down in the smithy. I'm gonna say it's downstairs. Alright, also, I haven't used many of my Ingram points since the Mind Wipe Tonic, and I think I already messed up by learning Adobe stuff, but some of this stuff you have to learn anyway, I think. So we'll see. Are you in here? So we've got the Lamantria and Thorny Dragon one. We don't mind about that. Ramshackle Mantis Saddle. Bam. Alright. Let's go, guys. This Dodicurus is still here, this blue one. It's probably gonna get walked on in a minute. Hold on, I just need to get a drink. Alright. So now the time has come to find a mantis. Problem with this is, it's so dangerous out there. Alright, we're going, guys. You're gonna get stuck, Tori, are you? That's lovely, thank you. Thank you for your great pathfinding skills. Good job. There you go. Look at you go, man. Alright. And you're gonna get stuck on that rock. Okay. Come on. Really? Oh boy. This little area here, I feel like I just need to put the... Oh, hello. Okay. I just need to put the effort into getting rid of the rocks here, I feel. Then we have like a direct path out and we're all good to go. But for now, that's not our task for today. Lovely you, buddy. 7. Pathetic. Pathetic. Hey, Tori, you're not really helping here, buddy. You're not gonna make it past there? Oh boy. Alright, well that's like the last obstacle anyway. Alright, we should be fine now. We just got open desert. So yeah, these two took on 2 death worms. Well, like, one at a time, but yeah. So they're doing alright. They're pretty good at death worms now. They've had some practice. Is that a rock elemental? There? I don't think it is. Yep, it is, actually. It's a 76. We don't want to mess with that. We may want to mess with that when we want to tame one, but not just yet. Alright. I kind of want to stay near the edges, because anywhere else gets a little bit too dangerous. Also, I've been looking into ways to boost up our way to get a wyvern egg. So we need to get some focal chili and also cactus broth. Cactus broth you feed to yourself and the dino, and it makes you less likely to be noticed by wild dinosaurs, which is great. And then focal chili gives 25% extra movement speed, which means that we can actually just get the Tapajara up to like 215 movement speed or something. And it'll be actually 240 by then. So that's 225 is the minimum I think that you can do now that I figured it out. So yeah. What level are you, buddy? 7. I want a semi-decent level. Bugs. I hate bugs. Oh, there's a friend. What level is your friend? You're 7. What about the one closest to us? Is that a 7 as well? Oh, well, you two deserve to die. We want like a semi-okay mantis. We don't want like a terrible one. Now, I'm kind of hoping not to run into a death worm here. Oh, bugs. Come on, bug. Alright. Now, where's them high-level mantis? I was talking with Lilac, actually, and we were saying that there's not as many high-level dinos around, we've noticed. They're around, we've got the settings set properly, but it's like Scorched Earth has a lower dinosaur level. As like the common level, I guess. I didn't really want to go too far away, so we're gonna head back this way. We'll just have to go inland a little bit. If we run into a death worm, we will run into one. We can take it on, we know how and everything, we should be alright. These two took them on by themselves. I was on my Tapajara, so with me on, I think it helps a little bit, but we are going to breed up a couple more Rexes so that we can literally come out here and kill death worms instantly. I basically had these two running around on aggressive, just killing everything. They're quite capable of it, so if we had a couple more Rexes that are the kids of these two, then we are good to go, especially if I can actually imprint on them. Slowly getting more and more crops going, and we will be able to make kibble. Problem is that it could be any type of kibble that they want, so we kind of have to be all over the place with that, unfortunately. They don't just request a certain type, I don't think. I think they can request any. I've had, like, thorny dragon, I've had mantis. I've heard the mantis are a bit harder to get kibble for, because the eggs, don't drop as often. I don't know if you can use fertilized eggs in kibble. I think you can, to be honest, so you can probably just force eggs out of them. If you had a bunch of females, just breed them every couple of hours. But yeah, I don't know if they fixed that or changed that, but I believe that you could have, like, a while ago. Where are the mantis at? Here, mantis. Alright, well, guys, I'm gonna try and find one and then I'll be back. Alright, guys, so we've got a level 41 here. I'm just trying to think about, if we get rid of these scorpion here, we should have a little clearing there. Alright, so, if we use this, let's just slowly run over here. Let's see how we go. Carefully does it. Alright, so it's only going to need one more. I'm going to run back to the Rexes and give it a minute. Because we really don't want to annoy it. I do wonder if we could get one of the lower ones as well, with one death worm horn. We could try it. Okay, so a little bit closer. I'm not sure how long they're like... time waiting period is, so we're just gonna give it a minute. Just keep an eye on him. Obviously want to try and stay behind him. You don't see me. Wait until it's hungry again. We're waiting. So the bug repellent should stop it from aggroing on me for now. Oh, hello scorpion. Okay, back on the Rex. Let's get this scorpion that's coming towards us. This kind of worries me. Okay, let's try and get the mantis again. Just careful. It's not hungry yet. Run away. Oh, you're not a very smart scorpion. Okay. Alright. Okay, Mr. Mantis, are you hungry yet, please? Alright. Let's go in again. Not hungry yet. Okay. They take a while to get hungry again. So I'm gonna wait until it's hungry again and then I guess I'll cut back in. It could be straight away. It could not. Please don't. Oh, vulture, please don't kill my thing. Oh, good. Okay, here we go, guys. Oh, it got angry and now it doesn't want it any- Oh, no! So it really can't get aggroed. Oh, man. So it aggroed onto the vulture and then it aggroed onto me. So we actually have to just wait it out. Alright, so it's run off. Oh no, it's aggroed on us. Oh no. We need to run and de-aggro it. Oh man, we had that. Okay, let's go. I don't think we're gonna get this today, unfortunately. I think I messed it up. Need water. We've still got one horn. So we will go back up and try, but it's level 41, that would have been so cool. But don't worry, guys. I'll probably breed up a Rex if that's the case. Okay, so this guy should be de-aggroed now. But we're just going to give it a minute, and I might wait until this... Oh, I just don't want the stuff to the bug repellent to run out just yet, so I'm going to give it a minute. And hopefully we can get that last death worm horn in there, and it won't lose its taming effectiveness as much. Can only hope... Let's eat while we can. Alright, here we go. The bug repellent's about to run out, and then we're going to jump off and quickly run over and try and feed this death worm horn to it. And we can only hope it'll go alright. So, 5, 4. Because I fed it 2 already now. I didn't hear that before the... Okay, so we have to kind of go around the back of it. So hopefully it'll turn. Thank you, buddy. Okay. Carefully does it. Yes! We have a mantis, guys! So it must take 3 no matter what. So you guys are gonna have to name this guy, girl. Alright, hold on. Oh yeah. And let's whistle these guys neutral. Oh yeah. So jump isn't the normal button. Ah, so right click and you can do your like attack thing. This is cool. And then I'm pretty sure I can, oh wait, wrong inventory, not my inventory. All right, and I'm pretty sure that you can, this one. So you have to pop it in here and then in here. Oh yeah! Watch out, oil jug bug, you're going down! Pew pew pew! Whoa! Alright, let's hit J. Let's go, guys! Nah, 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 nah. Hiya! 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 Oh yeah! Come at me, snake! Hiya! 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 These guys should be neutral, so you guys should be helping us. If we get hurt, I guess. We ain't getting hurt. Let's jump into this. Hiya! Whoa! Mantis for the win! Alright. Let's get back. So we're gonna pump melee damage, obviously. Alright, we've got a level 63, so it tamed out at 60. I guess the stats are what they are, apart from the couple into melee there. So that's great. Alright, we have ourselves a mantis, guys. I have wanted one of these for so long. Hiya! Oh yeah! Hiya! Hiya, hiya! Alright, heading back to base. Rexies are coming. We're still going to breed a bunch of Rexes. Maybe a couple more, like two or three more. Pew! 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 Get wrecked! He's tired. Aww! She's so tired! How's the... Yeah, durability on the swords goes down a bit faster, I feel. Don't mess with us. Yeah, so we're gonna have a bunch of Rexes, because then I can actually go out and kill Deathworms really easily, like, quickly, too. And they'll have higher stats than their parents, which means they're even better. And if I can imprint on them as much as possible and ride one of those ones, then we're gonna go really well. But for now, I'm happy. We got a mantis. We got a mantis, we got a mantis. Alright, guys, can you navigate these rocks for me, please? Yep, down here. Good job. Everybody following? Yeah, you are. You pros at these rocks now. Get wrecked, Lymantria! Oh, it kind of derped. Hiya, hiya, hiya! You can't even slow me. Oh, so slow. Alright. Alright, you guys win. I still want to get that Dedicarus just for the color of it. Alright. He's tired again. She's tired again. He, she. It. We have a mantis. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter the gender. And it's an actual decent... It's not a decent level one, I guess, because 120 is the top, but... It's decent for what we have been seeing. Like, the rest of them are level 5s and 10s. Guys! Guys, we have a new family member! Everybody say hi to the new family member! Okay, you... You guys are all good now. No, you're on the new family member. Alright. Doo-doo-doo. Well, guys, I will see you next time. Thank you for watching. Watcha! Watcha! I'll see you guys in 2 days' time. So remember, I'm doing every other day. So this week, it will be... So today's Saturday. So Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Sunday, Tuesday, and goes through like that. So, yeah. But we have a mantis. Oh, yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.